Good morning. It is New York day. I can't breathe. I'm out of breath. I just ran upstairs. We've just finished packing. Well, kind of. We're just getting last minute bits all together. But I've been stressing this morning. I always stress before going away because I think there's so much to think about. But this morning I really stressed because it wouldn't let us check in. It was saying like error with the website, and I was like, why is it always, I feel like every time I travel something goes wrong. Like last time I went to Barcelona, nearly missed the flight. This time we can't check in, so we've basically just got to go there and see what happens when we get there. I'm sure a lot of normal people just check in when they get there, but we always do it online, so I was panicking. So, but yeah, it is, what is the time? It's like 9:10. Our flight is at 5 p.m. So we're leaving at about 10. I know probably some of you would say that's really early, but I am a stress head and I have to be there early. All because of mainly last time. Like, because of how traumatic the flight, the travelling there was, I'm not having that. I want to be chilling at the airport with a drink and food. Like, I don't want to be rushing through the airport crying, sweating. Like, I don't need any of that. I want my holiday to start at the airport. So so yeah we are about to leave, and I'll probably see you at the airport, guys. We've been here since like 11:30 because I panicked because of last time. I am not running through the airport crying again, so I made everyone leave early. So we've been here for 4 hours, but it was good. We could chill. I like, my holiday starts at the airport, so we could chill. But I am a bit bored now. I'm ready to get on the plane. But then we've got to sit for another 8 hours. But at least there's films on there. I hope there's good films. Apparently there's good films and series and stuff. So I hope so. Morning from New York. So we are here. I didn't film anything really last night because it was so late and it was so tired. We didn't get into New York. We didn't get back to the hotel until New York. I think, no, that doesn't make sense. We didn't get back to the hotel until 4 a.m. English time. And we were knackered, so we just went straight to sleep. And then today we've woken up at 5 a.m. It's not 5 a.m. now, it's about 7:30, but we woke up at 5 a.m. and we went out to find some breakfast because we were starving. Because I don't know what time it would have been in England. I'm sure it would be like 10:30 or something, 10 o'clock. So we were starving, so we went out. We had a full English, which was really nice. And now we're just gonna come back and get ready. When we first got here, our room wasn't ready, so they were like, you can either sit and wait, or you can have a deluxe room. And we were like, wow, I'm sorry, but we're gonna obviously have a deluxe room. So we went and got a deluxe room, which was just two double beds. It's not that amazing, but because our room wasn't ready, we get the choice today if we want to go and have a king suite. So we are definitely going to go and do that. We're just going to get ready now, and then we're going to go to have a look in Times Square, I think, and just go and have a look. This is our bathroom, by the way. It's not very snazzy. I don't know if you can see. Like, it's just like quite plain and quite boring. And this is our room. I'll show you. Hello. So it is about 9:30. We've just kind of got ready, just waiting for Lewis to get ready, and then we're gonna go to the Empire State Building today. So really excited for that. We walked this morning, probably in my last video I said, but we went to get breakfast this morning, and we just walked for a little bit of Times Square, and like, it's actually mental just how amazing it is. Like, we're just like these two little people, like, oh my god, like everything was just so tall and so bright. It was mental. I look like I'm in music video of my hair flow. I'm actually just stood with a heater because it's freezing. This is our, I think I showed you, but this is our little view. Oh my god. Which is, did you just get that in the thing? Lewis is rapping in the shower. I don't know what we're gonna do with the rest of the day. I feel like we're just gonna walk around and just see where's what and stuff like that. Our room is a mess, by the way, because we haven't unpacked, because we might be moving rooms. So yeah, everything is just everywhere. So ignore the situation in the background. I'll film what we get up to today, and you can hear him singing in the background. I will see you soon. On to Times Square. Now we're going to Harry Potter, I think. Some man just screamed in our face and scared the shit out of us. There's some strange people here, but I think are we gonna go to Harry Potter? Ooh. Oh, I didn't get it. Give me another one. Look at him, he's getting down with the angles. I didn't bring any flipping lip gloss out with me, or Vaseline. We both just ordered some milkshakes. Is there any, there's no photos of them. I'll show you them when they come. Lewis just ordered a burger. I'm not eating because I'm not hungry for once. I can't believe it, and I'm so hot with this hat on. That looks nice. And everyone's so nice here. He just said he's not going to charge us for our drinks. I don't know why, but he just said it's an extra $10 for those drinks, so he said I won't charge it. But this place is really cool. And I think it's got love hearts everywhere because it's Valentine's Day soon. This is Planet Hollywood. And it's really, there's even a little shop in here if you wanted to buy a little t-shirt. I'll show you the milkshakes when they come. Just stop for a drink.
whatever it just been. The Rockefeller. Is that right?
Yeah.
Rockefeller place. Gonna building. And then I think we've just dropped off for a drink because we're tired. And then we're gonna go to yeah. Then we're gonna go to Macy's to do some shopping. And then we're gonna go and watch, we've just booked to go and see an ice hockey game tonight, which will be good. And that's at Madison Square Garden. And that's at 7:30? 7:30. So yeah, we're gonna go and watch that, which will be good. But we're gonna go and spend some money in the shops.
It's because of those commercials. So you can imagine how much they cost. I'm coming up with your right, you're going to see the Hard Rock Cafe over here. And the Hard Rock.
Oh, wait.
Just going up the Empire. Is it the Empire State? Yeah. The Empire State Building. We last night we went to go into the hockey game.
You're gonna walk straight down past the green scaffold by the nose there, door number 20.
Thank you.
Have you seen the Statue of Liberty yet?
Well, we've got a bus tour, so we can do that.
Yeah. We went to be going to watch the hockey, but our tickets, someone brought them at the same time as us, so we didn't get to go, which was a shame. Is this the entrance? Nope. But now we're going to, yeah. Thank you. Just in the Empire State now. Look at all the famous people that have come. This is cute. So yeah, Lewis was really annoyed last night when we found out we couldn't go to the hockey. He went in a big mood. We're gonna go watch The Lion King instead, use the money for that. But really annoying, they said that we can't get our money back for 7 days. We're here for 7 days, so we've just lost out on 200 quid, which is brilliant. But we're gonna just swearing in my video, Lewis. So we're gonna use the money and we're gonna go and watch The Lion King. But we're gonna go to the top of the Empire State now. I bet it's gonna be freezing because it's so cold. We've been doing a bus tour, but it's actually warm on the bus, funny enough, even though we're outside. Oh, look at that, that looks cool. It's very cool, and you can see the Statue of Liberty somewhere. Oh, it's like there somewhere. I think we're gonna get a boat there in a bit to go and see it. But yeah, this is the Empire State. Let me have a look at your drink. Look at that large drink, it's the size of your flipping head. I said to Lewis, don't get a large. What does he do? Get a large. Fucking hell, Lewis. It's just because you are. Look at that drink. One large Coke coming up. You're a joke. So we've just come to Wendy's, which is a really famous like fast food place in America. And Lewis has just got the biggest Coke ever. We've just been to the Empire State Building. I didn't film a lot yesterday because we didn't actually do a lot. We just went to Planet Hollywood and had food, and we kind of booked a load of things like the bus tour that we're doing today. That I'd really recommend that. You get to drop off at everything, and there's a little man that tells you about the whole of New York as you're going around. It's really good. I just still can't get over about the hockey. Lewis is not happy about that. Food has arrived. Hockey, ice hockey. So like I said, we're gonna go and watch Lion King, I think, in the theatre. Our food has arrived. Let me have a look at it. I got chicken burger with cheese and lettuce, quite boring. They forgot my lettuce though, so they gave me a piece of flipping plastic cheese in a box.
What, they gave you cheese if you forgot your lettuce?
What?
You said you forgot your lettuce.
Did I? I mean, they forgot my cheese, not my lettuce. I went over there and I was like, there's no cheese in here, and he just came and gave me a slab of cheese and a box to put in it. But hey ho, that looks really nice. And my chips, it reminds me so much of Five Guys, but just not the portion sizes. I thought these would be massive, but let's see if it's nice. You enjoying that Coke? Are you gonna finish it all?
In there. I can't drink anymore.
It's there with this big cup. You're gonna waste all of that. You're a joke. I can't believe that. We just went to Chinatown, and it was the weirdest experience we've ever experienced. There was just loads of, I know there'd be loads of Chinese people, but there was just loads shouting, "Do you want a handbag? You want what?" I was like, "No, I don't want a handbag, leave me alone." We did actually speak to one of them, and they dodgily took us over to some like side street and gave us this laminated sheet full of bags on, and was like, "You choose." And I was like, "I want to know prices. I'm not going to say yeah, and then you're going to charge me like $200. So we just said, "Don't worry about it." She got a bit pissed off, but we're just in Starbucks now, and we're going to, we're waiting for the bus, and I think we're going to go to Macy's. I just got this really nice strawberry drink. God knows what it is, but it's strawberry and it's got strawberries in it. It's really nice. But we're gonna go to Macy's now. When the bus comes, we were just running for the bus and it drove off. So hopefully we get the next one.
I thought it was you.
But basically we're just going for breakfast. It's like 7:30. Last night we were gonna go out for dinner. We came back for like a little bit of a nap, but ended up like going to sleep and not waking up until now. So we're gonna go for some breakfast at the same place that we actually went on the first day, because it was a really nice breakfast. Because we went to the hotel place, the hotel's breakfast yesterday, and it was horrible and really expensive. So we're gonna go back to, it was like some Irish bar place, and have breakfast there. And then I think we're gonna go, I don't know what, I think we might go to the 9/11 memorial today. And then later on, we've just booked to go and see The Lion King at the theatre on Broadway. So I'm really looking forward to that. And yeah, I don't know what else we're gonna do today. But yeah, yesterday, I think yesterday was a day where like the tiredness caught up on us. We were just knackered the whole. But yeah, we went to the Empire State yesterday, and we went to Wendy's, which was really nice. The food was really good. It reminds me a bit of a Five Guys. But yeah, what I'm mainly looking forward to is going to see the basketball. I can't wait to do that. We're doing that in 2 days. But yeah, also I went to Forever 21 yesterday, and they literally had, it's the biggest store. I had like 4 levels, and I love all of their clothes. So I brought like loads of stuff. So when we're back, I will show you what I brought, because there's loads. That doesn't look as nice as what I expected it to look like.
My second Starbucks strawberry cooler thing. They are so nice. My eyebrows are flaking. These are so good. And they're massive. We're gonna go back to the hotel in a minute. We might change our plan today and go bowling instead, because we've just found a really cool bowling place that like Lady Gaga and Lil Wayne and people have been to. So I think we're gonna go to there next.
So I just thought I would show you a few bits that I got from Forever 21. I'll show you in this mirror actually. So one of them was this top. I really love tie-dye at the minute. So I just thought, and it's a really comfy top, and I like that it's cropped. I love long sleeve and cropped, so I thought this would look really cool with like silver jewellery and some light joggers. So yeah, this was one of them. And these jeans, I got them from Levi's. I don't know if you can see from the back, they've got like their cool, I'm turning upside down, cool little sticker badge on the back, and they're really nice fit. I'll show you in this longer mirror. Really cute. I like light blue jeans. So these are my Levi's. So this is like my fun, I would never normally buy this colour, but I literally fell in love with lilac. I thought it just looked really cool with brown, dark brown hair. Doesn't really go with my blue, well actually it looks alright blue jeans, but I probably would wear black. And this bag as well, literally love it. I don't have many bags that have a silver strap. All of mine are all gold, so I loved that it had silver on. And I just love the bright lilac colour. But literally, this is such a perfect fit. I love it. It's like baggy, but not too baggy. I really like this with, I can't speak then, black jeans, black heels, or even in the summer with like, so a cute skirt and some like little heels. This I just thought it was really cool, and as I'm in New York, I'll just go a bit wild, and because normally I wouldn't buy this color, but I just thought it was really cool. So yeah, this is my fun little outfit that I brought. And I think, let me just check how much the bag was, but I think it was quite cheap. So it was $20, so I don't know how much that is in English. And this
was $30, so probably around £25, I don't really know. So yeah, not badly priced, and I got this in an 8. Normally I probably would have got it in a 10 just because of the oversizedness, but actually it's still quite oversized for me. And really weirdly, just while I'm on sizing, these jeans, I went in and I said to her, actually wait, let me turn you around. Went in and I said to her, I'm looking for some Levi jeans, and she was like, what size are you? And I was like, well, I would normally always go for an 8 in jeans. And she was like, let me have a look at your waist. So I lifted up my top and she was like, I would say you're more of a 10. I was like, okay. But she was like, I'll get you an 8 so you can try them on. And I was like, okay. So I tried the 8 on, massive. She was like, oh, your waist's so much smaller than you look. I was like, yes, I'm not a 10, I'm an 8. Not that there's anything wrong with the 10, just wanted to clarify that. But yeah, I was like, I'm not. I didn't know if to take that as a compliment. Your waist is a lot smaller than it looks. Should I take that as a compliment? Maybe not, because I'd rather it look smaller. But anyway, I ended up getting a size 0, which I don't know what that is in English, but definitely, I just don't know what size 0 is, but I feel quite proud of fitting in a size 0. They are a bit tight, they are a bit snug, but that's what I like. I like that when skinny jeans are proper skinny. I don't like them baggy, they've got to be skin tight, but they are a bit long for me because I'm a short ass. So, but yeah, so I just thought I'd tell you about that. Because I didn't even know there was a such thing as a size 0. My hair looks like it's going bald. It's just greasy. But yeah, there's a few other things that I'll show you as well. So I also picked up this, and I'm not 100% sure. I love the colour. Maybe when I'm when I'm tanned, and I don't know. I think I've got too big of a size. I think I could have gone, this is a small, but I could have gone for an extra small. Like, it just seems a bit baggy. I don't know if that's the style of the top or what, but I just really liked the colour. The colour doesn't really do it justice in this mirror, but yeah, I don't know. And this was 35, so quite expensive. There was a white one as well, but I just really liked the orange in it. I don't know, we'll see. Might end up taking it back, but we'll see. Phone, but we've just got to the bowling alley and I've just ordered some sweet chili chicken wings and 2 cokes, and let's see who wins that bowling. I think me, but let's see. Oh, I should have got the first one. Oh my
God. There you go.
That's so bad!
He told me to film it, this one was gonna be good! Well, you got one hand. Go on. Redeem yourself. Look at that score, guys. If you know Lewis, or you know that he is gonna be furious.
I went at bowling, didn't I, Lewis? I won the first game.
Got very happy. And it's the most expensive bowling game we have ever played in our lives. It was $65 for 2 games. So that just proves how expensive it is for everything here. And it wasn't that amazing, like the actual place. I thought it was going to be really cool because all these famous people have gone, but it was actually, I would probably say Peterborough Bowling's a bit better. So yeah, but at least I won for the first game, but I'm not sure if it's worth $65. We're just going to go to M&M World now, I think, and then we're going to go to, as you all know, I flipping love pasta. I have pasta wherever I go. There's an actual place where you can make your own pasta, choose whatever you want. So we're gonna go there for dinner before we go to watch The Lion King. So yeah, really excited to go and make my own pasta. I'll say make my own pasta. All I'll have is pasta with tomato sauce, so not much making my own, but we'll see how nice it is. My heaven. Create your own pasta. Spaghetti or shrimp, I don't know which one to go for. This is literally the best place. Let's see. Oh, Lewis is having some trouble. Oh my gosh.
Can help.
Gonna go.
Good. Oh, mine looks quite boring.
Yours looks so nice.
It's nice.
Is it nice?
Just on our way to the Lion King. I know, it's in the background of my video.
I thought it was you.
We're just on our way to, well, we're in there. We're going to see the Lion King. About to go in, but you're not allowed to film or take photos in there. So oh my god, I got a lipstick and all tomato sauce all over my chin. So yeah, I won't be able to film anything, but I'll tell you what it was like afterwards. I'm really excited. Hello. Oh, I can't hear because he is playing his music. But basically, I don't even know what the day is. It's Monday today. And we've not long been for breakfast, and I think today, because we didn't do it yesterday, we're going to do the 9/11 museum and that today, which I'm really looking forward to going and having a look at. Apparently it's really interesting and well, very sad. So we're going to go and have a look at that, and then I think tonight, because we've realised over the last couple of days that it actually is very expensive here, and we've ended up spending a lot of money without realising. So tonight I think we're going to do like a cheapish night and get a pizza and just come back. But it's our last day of the bus tour today, so we're going to do the last bit on there by going to the 9/11 museum, and then I don't really know what else we wanted. Oh yeah, I want to go to Central Park. I really want to go to Central Park. I keep combing my hair like I always do, but it's because I've just washed the top bit of my hair, so now it's just like really annoying because it's not like I haven't washed my whole hair, I've just washed the top bit, so it's quite like it's just like flat, and I washed it upside down, so it's kind of got, it's just pissing me off. But yeah, I really want to go to Central Park, but it's a bit rainy today. You can't see out that window. It's a bit rainy today, which is a shame. So depending, we've still got like 3 days left, so we're gonna either go Central Park today or tomorrow. Might leave it till tomorrow, but I think the weather is still really bad. I've heard that the weather in the UK is really bad. My mum sent me a video of our garden, and it's literally taken all of the fencing. It's broken all of our garden chairs, and yeah, it's completely destroyed it. And from what I saw on Facebook, people have either lost or gained trampolines. And today it's flipping snowing, so UK weather at the minute is pretty crazy.
And I am a bit worried about flying home because loads of people's flights have been cancelled, so that obviously means that it's quite dangerous to fly. So I am a bit scared of flying because I don't like turbulence anyway. So yeah, I'm not really sure how that's going to go about. Hopefully the wind calms down by Thursday night. But yeah, we went to the, obviously we went to the same breakfast place today, and I was going to go, it's weird because I haven't actually felt starving the whole time I've been here. Like, there's not a point where I've been like, I really need to eat, which is really weird because I'm normally always hungry, but I think it's because of the timing. Like, because the, like, how I'm eating breakfast at like 7 a.m. here, but that's actually 7, 8, 9, 10, 12 a.m. in the UK, I think. So it's like really weird, and then I'm not actually eating dinner until like lunch, until actual dinner time, and then dinner at like 12. For some reason my camera just flashed, turned off and stopped filming. So, but anyway, yeah, so I haven't actually felt hungry at all, which is really weird. But yeah, but we went to that. Oh yeah, I forgot to say, The Lion King. We watched that last night, didn't we? It was so good. It's definitely worth a watch. I think it was so. It seems to be every time a text comes through, my camera just stops working, which is really annoying. And yeah, I'm using my phone because my camera, I haven't used it once this holiday just because it's too bulky to hang around. And when my quality of phone is like all right, I might as well use it because it's easier. But yeah, we went to watch The Lion King last night. That was really good. And it's £100, it was £100 for our tickets each. And we were on the last row, but you can still see everything. It was really worth it. But I didn't film anything after that, after last night, because we were really tired. It was only like 9 o'clock. I'm really annoyed with people messaging me now because it keeps flipping stopping filming. Maybe I should just shut up, it's a sign to stop rambling. But yeah, so I'll film a little bit today of what we get up to. And yeah, so I will see you soon.
So we've just stopped in Subway. I don't know why I chose to start talking, I've got a mouthful. I just stopped off in Subway before we go to the 9/11 memorial. And we've just got the open top bus thing here, and it was the worst thing we've ever done because it's pissing it down and I'm soaked. So we just saw a Subway and we've just gone in because the bus stops at, the 9/11 thing is still 3 blocks away. So we've got to now walk in the pissing rain to go and see it. I haven't had a Subway in, ages, because the Subway in Stamford has been shut, so this is like my first Subway in like, it was like years. When did it shut? I think it's been a year. Feels like a year. Me and Darcy at work are missing Subway. That was the best thing of our day, getting a Subway at lunch. You can tell. So yeah, we'll be just going to... went to go to Ed's. Lewis! You don't want to be in the camera, but you're being annoying. We just went to Ed's Stardust Diner and we looked through the window and it's just really not us. There was like some guy singing, dancing and prancing about, and when I'm eating, that's definitely something that I don't want. That would be quite annoying. So we just walked for ages in the wet rain to go there, and then we decided not to go in. We were going to go to Central Park today, but it's really raining, so I think we're going to save that till tomorrow. So we've come to a place called Juniors. Is it Juniors? Juniors? Yeah. And I was going to go for a pasta again, but I'm actually sick of pasta. Well, I'm not sick of it, but it's just not the best here, so. And I can't have pasta everywhere I go, so I've gone for something, ribs and shrimp, which sounds nice. I did go for pasta first. I was like, I'll have spaghetti, and then I made him come back, so I was like to myself, change it up, Abby, change it up, stop being so boring. So yeah, hopefully I'll be disappointed if it's not very nice. How good does this look? I think I'm gonna have to undo my trousers. That was the nicest food ever. I'm so glad I didn't go for pasta. I would show you my plate, but it looks quite disgusting. But that was so good. Definitely recommend going for the ribs and shrimp. We were going to go to a dessert place. Well, Lewis wants to go to a dessert place, but I feel like I'm going to explode, so I'm not sure if we can go there. Are we going to go there? To the dessert place. I think I will be sick. But
hi.
Oh, you've lost it. What cat do you want? What cat do you want?
The one with the
Are you gonna choose? Central Park, because we haven't been there yet because the weather's been a bit rubbish. So we're gonna go to Central Park today, and then later on we've got our basketball game. Hopefully nothing messes up like the ice hockey. So yeah, we're gonna go. I think we might go get some lunch. We just had breakfast in bed today, just like we had a banana and I'm in the middle of something. Yeah, we're gonna go Central Park, get some. I think we're gonna go get some lunch because, like I said, we just had a croissant and a banana. Sure, I don't know if I said that, but that's what we had this morning. I think the basketball is like at 7 o'clock or something like that. So, we're gonna go for dinner. There's a place that we went to on like the third night or something, the one where we had pasta and steak, obviously, and it was really nice, and it's right near the Madison Square Garden, so we're going to go there tonight, but we're going to just walk around Central Park today, get some lunch when we leave, and then, yeah, then that is our last full day over. I can't believe that we've done a week here. It's crazy. I totally recommend Madame Two Swords. It was amazing yesterday. It's so funny and so good. You have to do the 7D virtual tour. It's fucking hilarious. Well, hilarious as in Lewis was screaming, like actual screaming. Like I had to say, like, there's like people other than us there. It was so funny. Like it felt so like they were coming at you. It was so good, and you had to like shoot them. It was really fun. It's the best thing, just listening to Lewis scream. So yeah, definitely do that. And then we paid as well to get like these wax fingers. Let me show you. It's a bit weird. So when they're like, I did this little pink one. Look at my nails, they look so funny. And Lewis's big thing there. So they were the wax things that we did. Pretty pointless, but I think if you're in New York, you just gotta do these extra things. So yeah. I don't really know if there's a lot to do. It's just like a big massive park, isn't it? So there is a zoo in here,
But we always go to a zoo and they're just the same old animals. So I think we're gonna go get some food now because we're both starving. What's the time? I think it's about, what's the time? It's half 11 here. So that means half 12, half one, half two, half three, half four in England. So that's why I always get a bit hungry around half four. But yeah, it's really cute here, but it's just a big park. But you have to go. You have to say you've been. I'm sure there's a lot of stuff probably to do in here, but we just can't be bothered to walk around it. There is a horse and carriage thing that you can do, which would be good, but it's quite cold today. So even though the sun's out, it's quite cold today. So, my hat keeps flying off. I think I've just got to keep hold of that hat.
They're nice.
Yeah.
My foam finger.
So how do we get?
So I've just got here and it's so cool. You having them? And we're actually a lot closer than what I thought. We're not right at the top, so we can proper see. If I show you. Cheesy nachos and a hot dog. Is this a I gotta move? Got my hat. I do have a foam finger, but it's somewhere down there, underneath the. You have to get a foam finger when you come here, and my hat. Lewis made me buy the hat, to be honest, but. So we've just come out. Lewis has got himself a little hat to match mine. It was so good. It's definitely worth going to watch. All these beeping. Yeah, it's definitely well worth watching. There's a lot of fit tall guys, isn't there, Lewis? I wasn't really sure what was going on. I don't really get it. Lewis understood it, but I don't get the scoring or anything. But it's good. They have like really good music throughout and stuff like that. And they do like loads of competitions and things that you can win like thousands of pounds like throughout. And they've got like really cool dancers and they do like singers in between. It's really cool. I wasn't expecting it because whenever we've watched a football match, I always think that nothing goes on, but Lewis says they do, but I think I just don't watch. This is our last morning in New York. It is 8 o'clock in the morning. Our flight is at 5 p.m. and we're getting picked up at 2:30 to go to the airport. I've literally had the best time. I still sometimes think like, I can't believe I'm actually in New York. Last night was probably the best night going to the basketball. It was so cool and so good. So if you get the chance to, definitely do that if you come here, or at least try and see some sport. But basketball is definitely, you have to do it. And it was only £100 a ticket, which I didn't think was that bad. When football is probably about that in England. I don't know, I think it is. But yeah, so this morning I think we're just gonna have breakfast in bed, just have a chilled morning, get packed, and then on our way home. I'm so excited to see my dogs. That is one thing that I miss so much when I go away, is my dogs. Like, I literally just keep thinking of when I can see them and when I can kiss them and cuddle them. I keep seeing dogs like just like walking about here and I'm like, I want to stroke you.
And really funny, all the dogs here have little shoes on. I don't know why, but they all have little booties on, and it's the cutest thing. I'm literally, Lewis is like, Abby, look at the dog. And I'm like, oh my God, it has shoes on. I don't know why it has shoes on, but it's cute, and nearly every dog has shoes on here. But yeah, what I'll do is I'll link below, or just name below, all of the places that I recommend, and the places that I went to, and if you have like any questions or anything, just message me on Instagram or comment below, and I can let you know where things are. But yeah, that is my holiday over and done with, which I'm so sad, but I will miss the view, and I will miss getting up and having breakfast, a big breakfast every day. But I keep looking at myself and just thinking, I actually look so bad. So I hope you have enjoyed my New York vlog. I hope you have found it interesting and found some places that you want to go to when you come. And if you liked it, please give me a big thumbs up. Comment below how much you liked it, and subscribe, please.
Diana?
Let's see if we like the Cheetos. They're horrible. They literally taste like shit. Oh, I'm so annoyed. Why does everyone rave about them? They're horrible. So this is our last meal. So we've come to the Hard Rock Cafe. Mia said we needed to come here because it's really good. My camera quality is so bad. Sorry, it's on my phone. I've gone for a barbecue pulled pork like burger thing. Lewis has gone for a steak. I haven't gone for pasta because there was no choice of that on the menu. So, but it's really cool in here. You can't really see it, like, it doesn't look that cool from the video, but there's like a stage and stuff over there where you can watch live things, and like a bar in the middle. So yeah. What we found out from being here, which is really cool, is you don't have to buy, when you order a drink, they just come around and refill it for free all the time. So you just buy one drink, and then in everywhere they refill it for free. So we've just been ordering Cokes, and then they come around like, do you want a refill? And just fill it up, which is so good. They don't do that in England. You'd have to buy a drink each time. So that's a good tip for you. Don't buy more drinks, just ask for a refill.